Welcome to this C programming coding session. In this coding session, I will be implementing heap sort. So let us start with the coding part. Main function or entry point. -55, -100. Int size of array is size of the array divided by the type that array stores. So we need to create a value print integer array first, so that we will be able to print this array. Void print int array. That function is done. Let us run it once. Size of array, okay. So it is working fine, that code. In heap sort, we need a function to swap the values, so we are going to create a function for that. I will copy data at the first index in the temporary value variable, and then I will copy at the first index the value stored at the second index use, and then at the second index I will put the temp value. Swapping is done, and what are we going to need again? we need a function with which repeatedly moves the maximum value in a node which has children, makes the maximum values in a parent and a node triplet or pair among those, the maximum that is among those in that group as the root. So we are going to do void make heap max heap, sorry, and I will pass a array. What else we need? I need a parent index. And end index, array ends index, so with that I will say I will have root index is equal to parent index int child is equal to 2 into root plus 1 int child plus 1. So we have our triplet or pair, or triplet is triplet of root index, its left child and right child. I will say int max max value index is equal to root index, and I will say that if data at max value index data is at max value index is less than data at, if a left child is less than array ends index, and child, then max value index is equal to left child. We need to check the validity of these indices, that it is, we are not going beyond the boundaries of that of this array, given array, and say max value index is less than data right child, then child, sorry, something is wrong somewhere, because of that I'm getting this red. Semicolons are everywhere and max maxwell index right is equal to right child index, array ends index, array ends index, max value index, left child, right child, then just something else. Let me compile. So this is done, and I will say that if max value index is not equal to, I will say that if root index is not equal to max value index, then swap move the max value at this index to root index. And if I see that in this place I am not using this value root index anywhere, so I will remove this and I will put parent index over here. Same goes here, parent index, and I will make call this function again to do the same with the do the same with the nodes or children and root pair at this point. Data max value index array ends index. So this is done by making a recursive loop here. We can do it through while loop, but this is simple to understand. We have the left child, we have the right child, we have value which is going to store the value of the index of the index that contains maximum value in these three nodes, root, left and right child. If we have any change in the root index, if root doesn't have the maximum value, then we swap the values and then we make do the same operation on this max value index function. And another part, I will say is a heap function, data int array ends index. So first we are going to do is parent, I will say that last parent index is equal to I will do an operation to move the maximum value, the max value in this entire array at the 0th index. So this is our work is going to be. That is what we are going to do, and we'll start with int I is equal to last. So obviously we are going to start with the parent at the last, the last parent, so that we can have maximum value on the left side, on the, so that the maximum value will keep moving toward the left side. And i is greater than equal to 0, and minus minus I, and I will say make max heap data I this. And once that is done, I will say that I will keep this part constant. And I'll say something like current end of array and current end index. We'll say is greater than to a 0. So if you notice here in this part here, we have this is one time operation. We have made did an operation in which the maximum value in that array is moved to at the top of the array, or we say that 0th index. And next we the operation that we are going to do, we are going to swap the max value that is always going to be at the 0th position and move it at the index, current index, or move it to the end of the array, because this is a max, this is a max heap. So we will be this is a max heap, and we are sorting in an decreasing order, so we need to move the maximum value at the end of the index. And once that is done, current end index, and once that is done, we reduce the entire size of the array by moving the end toward the 0th index or toward the front of the array. So it is same as the is same as in the case of something like partition, where we move value to different location depending on the value compared to a given value like pivot. So something, this is something like that. In this case, we do not need a pivot, because we already know that this value is the maximum value. And once that is done, we are going to call the make max heap again, and heap sort, I think it is ready. Let us test it with by running code. print unsorted array and do this, 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 and let us run this 20 root index undeclared. Okay. So we have our sorted array. So now we have our sorted array. The array that we created was sorted in reverse order from the largest to smallest. Now it is from smallest to largest. So this is the end of heap sort. And thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.